This is really not fast. Let's just reset. Hello again, Thomas.
Edgar Wakefield is on board the Undine. He's put all of the... Can't believe we're missing the world party,
huh? Getting stuck there is embarrassing. Did anyone say anything after Tribe or is my chat frozen? Or are you like DMing each other feet perks? Hi, Thomas. Yeah, but they are inconsiderate and don't show, so we can't have it all dubs. What? Like, I can always take this in a much straighter line than I do. Couldn't get to my fucking button. Slow kill. Enjoy. Thank you for stopping by for this really weird fucking stream. I appreciate it. What? Getting stuck on that's unfortunate. That's annoying. Just charms. I love time loss, to be fair. Fish.
What?
What the?
I don't know why I went back to the fucking max FPS up. All the fucking time save. That's the thing with this run though. Is it's just, do you get the trick? Which, I mean, that's the whole fucking mechanic of this, like, route I'm doing. Is I'm trying to replace entire levels worth of coins by repeating the same level over and over. Not exactly fucking the most conventional strat. Door apparently. Rain only. Although I just have to go get the coin, so.
Who's that? Damn. What?
Alright, now we're onto the ship bit. I could have really done without being first try. Too late. The annoying thing is you can't go back through this door too quickly, or you may accidentally fucking super unblock yourself anyway. I thought I got it, so I went back to fucking 240 and I didn't get it. It's still so weird, like, knowing this strat can actually be used in a fucking main game run. Oh, fucking main board run, not main game. Look at the door. There we go. I've got a first try at least, to make up for being bad. Too slow. I didn't know if he was dead. Yeah, the really weird death animation. That was bad. Really bad. Beyond awful. And that's a couple of flash tries though. Oh, ship thing. I was really convinced I got it. Hi, Judy.